come back again to my channel, and now I'm going to listen to the 10 opening song of Black Clover. So let's check it out. Okay, the piano background music is so nice. Oh, okay, I really love this rhythm. Hey, is this the same singer as the opening three, which is Black Clover? I'm pretty sure it's the same singer. Okay, Black Catcher, that's the title of this song. Okay, it's so good. I really love the chorus part of this song. And who is that girl? I still don't know about her. I really love this opening song. It's so nice. Okay guys, so that's the 10 opening song of Black Clover, and I really love it. So turns out this song was sang by VK Blanka again. It's the same singer of the 3rd opening song of Black Clover, and I've been listening to Black Clover for hundreds time, and I really love it. But this one, it's so beautiful. I really love the piano background music, and the rhythm is so, it's so cool. And the chorus part also very catchy, just like Black Clover. And I really love the art in this opening song. They are using the black and white color. Okay, it's so amazing. So thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video. Take care.